Hello everyone, welcome to Themewinter. Today I am going to show you how can you integrate and work in Zoom with our plugin WPEventin. Now in order to get started, let's move to the WordPress dashboard. From the dashboard, under Eventin, click on Settings. After that, click on Zoom. Now click this toggle button. It will ask you one API key and secret key. In order to get this API key and secret key, you need to go to marketplace.zoom.us/developer/create in this URL. This URL will be given to the description box. Don't forget to check it out. Here in Zoom platform, you will need to logged in or sign in with your own credential. First time when you will logged in to this platform, it will ask you for accepting terms and condition. Don't forget to accept it. After logged in successfully in this platform, now your task is to click on build app. After that, you will have this option JWT with create button. Since I already created, now I need to click on view here. In this window, you will upload all the basic information like company name, developer contact information and so on. After that, click on continue. Now here you will get your API key and secret key, but this job is not done here. First of all, let's copy this API key and paste it in our WPEventin. After that, copy the API secret key and paste it in secret key. Now here there is a twist. First of all, you need to save the changes. After that, check connection. We already define it. If you click on check connection first before save changes, then it will give you one error. I'm clicking on save changes. After that, click the connection. Now it gives me a API connection is successful notice. Alright, now you need to move back to the Zoom platform one more time because you still have some tasks. So click on continue. After that, click one more time on continue and you will see your app is activated on this account. First time when you will activate it, it will ask you to click one a button. Alright, so the task is done here. Now get back to the WPEventin. Here the Zoom settings is available under Eventin settings menu. Click on Zoom settings. From here you can add any Zoom meeting as you want. Publish the Zoom meeting. After that, it will generate one meeting ID automatically. Alright, now our Zoom meeting has been created. We can use this Zoom meeting with shortcode and Elementor. Let's start with shortcode. In order to start with shortcode, go to the settings. After that, click on shortcode. Here Zoom meeting shortcode is available. Click here. After that, click on generate. Now this is the shortcode. Let's copy the shortcode and paste it in a new page. Here is the Zoom meeting details from the shortcode. Themewinter team is working continuously to improve this design. Don't forget to check Themewinter website for updated design. Now let's work with Elementor. I'm clicking on edit with Elementor. Now search Zoom. Here is the Eventin Zoom Elementor widgets. Here is the meeting information. So now if I update the page, it will work absolutely fine. Now I am going to explore how can you create a Zoom event. Let's get back to the dashboard. After that, Eventin, then events, add new. Here is the event creating page for WPEventin. How can you create this event? We already have a tutorial and you can check it. The link is available on the description. When you will create a Zoom event, there is something more you need to do. Here is the differences. Zoom event. Click on this toggle button, then select the Zoom meeting. During the meeting selection, keep in mind that these meeting details will be sent to the ticket purchaser when they will purchase any ticket. After filling up all this information, now publish the event from here. In the next part, I am going to show you how a Zoom event looks like. In order to do that, I am moving to the Themewinter website. After that, I am clicking on Event Details Style 3, since this is our Zoom based event. When you will create a Zoom event, this notice will be available on your Zoom event. Now let's add to a cart for a ticket. So the order has been done. From here I can print and download. I'm downloading the invoice. Here is the invoice. Now the interesting part is coming. Let's see how our WPEventin works on Zoom platform. I am logged into my own email account, and see, from the Eventin we are getting three email. One is event Zoom meeting details. So here I'm getting the Zoom schedule details. The email has some information like meeting URL, meeting password. After that, the email has event page link. Also, it include the order number. Now, when the other ticket purchaser will purchase any ticket, they will get all the information like this. And the second mail, it is from WooCommerce. We are getting the details about our order. And the third mail is event ticket. It's all about the ticket I got in the last time. So if you use Zoom, your customer will get three email from the WPEventin and WooCommerce. So that's all about Zoom schedule settings and the integration. Themewinter team is continuously working on updating the function and design. So don't forget to check the latest design and update from Themewinter website. Thank you.